While firefighters from multiple agencies faced subzero temps while battling a blaze in Parmalee over the weekend. The Parmalee Volunteer Fire Department says it happened just after 4 o'clock Sunday afternoon at Harvest Winds LLC. Officials shared these photos from the scene. Heavy smoke could be seen coming from the building. Crews from the Rosebud Sioux Tribe VFD, Mission Volunteer Fire and Rescue, and RST Road Department were called in to help. Cause of the fire is unknown at this time.